Switching the video.
Well, it's a nuclear threat. So they take pictures. Then you go in, they give you a chemical.
See, I did one of those once, and then they put me on like a treadmill.
That's it. And then they jack it up. And I kept saying, jack this thing up so I get my heart rate up. And I stayed on that. I think it was a good 8 minutes. And they were all shocked. That's why I went into the sanctuary room, because it showed something. Well, all I know is there was nothing there. So, whatever. Let's see the other time.
Well, we got a complication going.
I really like this chubbiness. I love the chubbiness. Look at me, I'm a beautiful cat.
And that other one seems to be very happy as well.
Yeah.
Just sniffing around. What are you doing?
They're both very photogenic too.
Yeah, because she was fired.
Yeah, they are.
You're so cute and soft and pudgy and oh god, you're perfect. Oh, look at that. She's comfortable now.
Oh, yeah.
You don't want to go, do you?
You don't want to go out?
You're so pretty.
Okay with Gary?